Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. Today, in this tutorial, we'll see how to download and install Python on Windows. Here first, we will download Python executable file from its official website. Then we'll run that executable file to install Python in our system. Before downloading the Python executable file, first we need to check whether Python is already installed in your system or not. For that, open up the command prompt. In the command prompt, you can type python minus minus version. So if Python is already installed in your system, it will return the version of Python installed in our system. Otherwise, it will return a message like this: Python was not found. Run without arguments to install from the Microsoft Store. That is, if you want to download and install Python on Windows from Microsoft Store, then you need to just write Python here and press enter, and you can download the file from the Microsoft Store. Otherwise, you need to disable this shortcut from settings, manage app execution aliases. Today, we want to download Python executable file from its official website. That's why first we need to disable few shortcuts from the settings. This shortcut. So for that, what we need to do is close this and go to start. And here type manage app execution aliases. Here you can see, click on that. Here in this settings, just come here. Here you can see app installer off this. And here you can say app installer off. Okay, we are done. Then close this. Now if I open command prompt and type python version. Here you can see Python is not recognized as an internal or external command. It will return this message. If I type Python here now, it won't redirect us to Microsoft Store. It will print this message. Now that two settings are disabled. Now next, what we need to do is we need to open up any browser. And here you need to type www.python.org and enter Python official website, and here you can see the page. Here we want to download Python executable file, so go to downloads and it will show you download for Windows. Here we are using Windows, so it will show the download for Windows. Here you can see the latest version of Python available here. Right now this is the latest version available here. So you can click on this and you can download the executable file. Or if you want to download any other version, then you can go to all release here. And here you can see active Python releases, as well as like if you want 3.12.5, then you can click on this. Here you can see all the information. Here you can see the files. You can download the file according to your requirements. Just click on this, it will download the file. But here we'll download the latest version, so click on this. So here we can see we are done with the downloading. So here you can see the option open file. So you can open this file to run this file to install Python on your system. So just click on this open file and we'll close the browser. And here you can see this is the Python 3.12.6 64-bit setup. So you can select install now. It will include IDLE, pip and documentation, and it will create shortcuts and file associations. So to install Python with the default setting, you can click on this. Or if you want to customize installation, you can click on this, and here you can select the features and you can install Python, right? And here I'll go with this install now. And here before installing Python, just click on this checkbox add python.exe to path. By adding python.exe file to path, you can use or run Python from the command prompt easily by just typing Python command. Okay, so now let's install Python 3.12.6. Click on this, setup progress. You can see here installing test suite documentation. Pip Okay, here we can see the message. Setup was successful. So we are done with the downloading and installation process. Just close this. And if you go here and type Python, here you can see Python app, as well as you can see IDLE. IDLE comes with Python. Okay. Or, and in the command prompt, if I type Python version now, here we can see Python 3.12.6. And if I type Python, here we can see Python 3.12.6. We are in the interactive mode. Here you can type program like hello, print hello, and enter. It will give you the output hello. You can write Python code here. We are done with the downloading and installation process of Python on Windows. Okay, in this tutorial we saw how to download Python executable file from its official website and how to install it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.